of course, impressed with the views of Mrs. Thatcher, but that doesn't mean that we always have to agree.
The question the public is asking, Mr. President, is where does all of this military intervention end?
Thank you.